Are you awake? Hurry and get up. I have your clothes ready over there.
What a shame. So much time for such a simple test.
Finally, a breakthrough. Out of the way. Send him back. Slow down, please. My wound.
Hi, Vera.
At the end of the millennium, Satan shall be released from his prison. Nations shall then fall in total disarray. Gog and Magog shall be summoned to wars, where their numbers are as sands by the sea.
Behold, the downfall of a god.
The legends, they're real.
The Dragon Raja had ruled the world since the ancient times. They enslaved other living beings under the army of Nidhogg, the Dark King, and the Four Overlords. In order to rise against this oppression, some humans drank the blood. They became human hybrids who possessed the power of the dragon. Eventually, a war between dragons and humans broke out. Faced with the human hybrid armies and the four overlords that had gone renegade, even the supreme Nidhogg could not escape his cruel fate. This marked the end. Humans became rulers of the world, and their vengeance quickly spread to the four overlords and the dragon survivors. The latter were forced into hiding or fell into a deep slumber. There, they awaited the summoning of a new king. But what people don't know is that while dragon blood in high concentrations is indeed lethal, when it is diluted, it becomes the best catalyst for species evolution. Shoot him, please, Commissioner. Anton has the ability to increase air viscosity and turn air into gel form around him. The physical principle behind such power is currently unknown to us, but you have already witnessed its stunning efficacy. Anton is even capable of canceling out the kinetic energy of high-speed bullets.
This is White Store. This is White Store. Approaching target destination. Area lockdown. Repeat, area lockdown. Over. Swan Death. Mission started. Over.
Live. You have to live. I'm very happy to have you by my side.
If that day ever comes, I hope that I'll be standing right next to you.
Slow down, please. Wow. My wound.
It's so bright.
Right. Let's go back.
The cleanup ops are complete. Load the Elder Dragon onto the ship.
My little Renata, I said that I have a gift for you. I promise you, I will take you with me. Always, no matter where I go. We will not abandon nor betray each other until death do us part.